What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to Forza Horizon. We are going to continue where we left off with races. And so we're going to use this Porsche because that's what they recommend. And we're just going to go ahead and jump right into a race. Let's get started. Four-door can't be a race car. I just see all the people who think that. Which, I mean, they weren't meant to be, but if it's fast enough, it's a race car. But if it has 2 doors, 4 doors, 3 doors, 6 doors, 20 doors, doesn't matter. I don't like that this thing's electric. It's way too quiet. Yeah, I suck, so it's gonna happen. I should have picked a Corvette, because this thing's too quiet. I don't like it. But definitely the option is car off. Clean race, and they haven't been watching it. They think it's been clean. I was about to say, I should be using Y, but... Go! That'll work, I guess. We're just hitting it. We're just destroying this thing. God, we're just hitting everything. It's for winning. I'm gonna put up hitting right bumper. Or RB, yeah, RB. Go, third lap. Try to do it without crashing. And I already crashed. Again. Still better than the last race. Or lap, I mean. So I guess as soon as you crash, you lose your points you're really gonna get, which makes sense, but it's kind of annoying. No. Okay, cool. Let's rewind that because that was bad. Damn it. Thank God for rewind, I swear. I keep hitting everything. I'm just that bad. I mean, I'm in first, but... Damn it! That looks cool. First place, baby. The winner, as usual. Map. No, we're going to do this again. But this time we're going to use this vehicle.
This is a fast travel board. Smash them to get a discount on fast travel.
Here's where we track your accolades. Everything updates automatically based on what you've achieved here at Horizon Mexico. But right now, all you need to worry about is getting back out there and doing what you do best.
Smash them all, and Horizon will cover all your expenses. Dale.
Holy shit. I wonder if you can change the color of the interior. You can in the crew. Yeah, come on. Overrated. I like that Mustang fastback. Ugh. that's not my tire. I thought that was a tire. That turn done, right into the fucking wall. This thing went straight, like, they didn't want to turn that off. There we go. I hate that when the brakes lock up. God damn it, I missed a fucking checkpoint. I hate when I missed a fucking checkpoint. God damn it. Come on. This car is destroyed now. We're going back in time. That, like, yeah, like it. At least if you go through it, it counts. There's no way in real life, if you hit the brakes while you're doing a turn, you didn't magically start going straight. It doesn't work that way. That's what I was trying to do. Fucking game. I gotta go in the settings after this race. First place, baby. That's a nice charger. Mustang. They got a Corvette. What year old Corvette do they have? Yeah. 70. 70? That's a shame. 69 is the best year for the Corvette. And I'm sure there's people that are fighting for that. Well, that's good to do it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Hit that like button if you did. Comment below on your favorite moments of this game. Any other game I've played. Games you want me to play. I'll see you guys in the next video. Later.